Hello.
Hello, is this Greece?
You have called in Greece, in tourist police. You can talk to me. Ask me what you want.
I'm talking from Israel. We celebrate here the Hanukkah holiday. Did you hear about it?
Yes, I know. As a holiday, it's an Israeli celebration in similar dates with Christmas.
In this holiday, we tell the tale about how many, many years ago, the Greek, they conquered the Jews in Israel, and the Jews fought them, and they fought, and they fought, and they won, they beat the Greek, and there was some kind of vase that was enough for 8 days, and today we celebrate that victory.
Okay.
Now, I told my little daughter the story of Hanukkah, about how the Greek fought us and all the bloodshed and death and everything. And she was very scared. And she told me, what if the Greek come back and fight us again with the vase and everything? And I told her, it happened a long time ago. Don't be scared. Take a donut. But she's still scared. So I ask of you, as a representative of Greece, can you promise me that the Greek won't conquer our temple again and ruin all our vases and kill us?
Of course I can promise that, since we are friends and allies in a military level. And moreover, we cooperate in Cyprus and Crete with oil. So, peace for many years.
You promise?
I promise you it will not happen for the next 100 years. After that, I don't know.
Good, just a second. Okay, what about the vases? Can you say that you won't destroy vases?
Destroy vases?
Like a vase? Our vases. You won't ruin it.
No, of course not.
No.
We will not destroy.
And that you won't ask us to lishtachavot, to bow to a statue?
Greeks never bowed in anyone.
Oh, really?
In ancient times. Even to the gods, they were still talking while they were standing.
We made a mistake. Okay, I get it. Thank you so much. Do you want to talk
welcome.
To her? She's
okay,
very nice.
Why not?
Okay, just a minute. Yafa, I want to talk with her. Hello.
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 How are you?
Who is this?
This is police officer from Greece.
Okay. Okay. Forget her. She doesn't. She's 26. She's stupid. There's this Hanukkah song about the war that was. Do you want to hear it?
Now.
It's very short. Listen. The brave Maccabim beat the Greek soldiers, and they told them like this: you are many, it is true, and we are only few, but the Lord always help only the Jew. Except for the Holocaust, there not so much. Do you like the song?
I haven't heard it before.
So I want to thank you very much and to wish you a happy Hanukkah from all the Jews.
Past is past.
Past is past. Bye. You are many, it is true, and we are only few, but the Lord always helps only the Jew.